and fell behind to a controversial goal early in the second half. The Cumbrians convinced the offside flag should have been raised. But within minutes, United were level through Paul Conway. Though they finished the match with 10 men, skipper Steve Haywood sent off for his second bookable offence.